today we are going to recognize a new letter, that is S. So look here, this is letter S. Kids, S says S. Now kids, I am going to show you some objects of letter S. So kids, look here. Can you tell me what is this? Yes, this is the sun. So S the sun. S the sun. Now kids, look here. Can you tell me what is this? Yes, this is a beautiful star. So kids, S the star. S the star. Now kids, look here. Can you tell me what is this? Yes, this is a ship. Ship. S a ship. So this is S a ship. Now kids, look here. Can you tell me what is this? Yes, this is a fruit. So kids, what is the name of this fruit? Yes, this is S a strawberry. S a strawberry. S a sun. S a star. And S a ship. Now kids, let's make letter S with clay. So look here. First we need a standing line of clay like this. And now kids, you have to make curve to right side. And now kids, you have to make another curve from left side. So this is letter. So this is letter S. So kids, now we are going to make craft of letter S. So let's start it. So kids, for this craft we need cutting of letter S like this and some more cuttings like this. It's a request to all parents, please help your child in this craft. So kids, first we will paste letter S like this. Now kids, we will paste this type of shape here. Now kids, we will draw some lines on the letter S like this. Now kids, we will paste these two dots here. Now paste this type of cutting here. So kids, can you tell me what is this? Yes, this is a snake. S a snake. So kids, I hope you have recognized letter S. Kids, do this craft in your drawing book. Bye bye.